I think one thing that's really special about this project is that peace is something that has a lot of ways to be seen. You can see it in the smallest moments of your day. You can see it in the biggest moments of your imagination. And it means a lot of things, and that's actually what makes it so valuable. That's what got us really excited about this opportunity that Oxford and Google brought to us. The way that the project came into being was through an organization called ArtBridge. They're experts in figuring out how to get artworks installed onto scaffolding across the city. Google was working with Oxford and looking for a way to make something more interesting out of the front piece of their new building. The first person I thought of was my friend, the extremely talented artist, Tomashi Jackson.
Hi, my name is Tomashi. I'm a visual artist, and I've been working with the Children's Museum of the Arts New York and ArtBridge to produce a new public work for the city of New York titled Moonfolk, Passages Toward Greater Understanding. Part one is composed from three of my own paintings that attempt to visualize the embodiment of singing peace. Part two is composed of contributions from children artists from all over the city of New York and some from all over the world. We asked children to consider these three questions. What does peace look like? How do you make peace? And why do we need peace?
We got over 100 responses of artworks by children imaging what they think peace is, how they imagine it. And it was everything. I mean, anything under the sun. And we're really excited to see how the public responds.